just had to show you this really stunning scene that Dave and myself have encountered at Treehouse Dam. Look at those buffalo at the back having a serious sparring session. It's just so incredible in this afternoon or evening light with the dust flying. And to see so many Dugger boys together is also quite an extraordinary sight. Just look at this. It is so beautiful. I'm going to be quiet for the moment just so you can enjoy the sounds of this sighting. Clashing, the splashing of the buffalo, the calls of the starlings. This is such a beautiful scene. This is just too beautiful. I have never seen numbers of male buffalo like I have since I started working on Djuma. I mean, together in herds. It's very common to see them all off on their own. But to see them in a group of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 is really quite extraordinary. I don't know what it is about this particular area that has them attracted. Perhaps it's the dams. Perhaps it's good feeding opportunities. I'm not entirely sure what it is, but it does make for really stunning sightings. Because I think this is probably, it's not often I've described a male buffalo sighting as beautiful, but this is definitely one of them. Buffalo have spent their afternoon in a very peaceful, contented place.